That's so cool.
Yeah. See the,
I just saw him move it virtually and knock it off.
Like, imagine being outside the world and being able to, like, juggle your phone.